must find a way to shatter him into individual symbiotes!
Nice trick. He's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real Venom!
Nice trick. He's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real Venom! Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
Nice trick. He's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real Venom! Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
Nice trick. He's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real Venom! Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
That's right. My flesh. My mind. My heart. Time to die. Like a man.
It took a few weeks, especially with the geniuses at S.H.I.E.L.D. blowing up all the bridges and tunnels. But life came back to Manhattan. Venom was gone, bad guys were beaten and thrown in jail. And for once, things look pretty good for our hero.
Oh my god. Are you narrating?
Hey, MJ. How long were you standing there?
I heard superheroes like to do that, but I never thought that you...
Please.
We gonna do this thing or not?
If it gets you to forget that you caught me narrating. Yeah, you bet.
Woo!